Today we are going to learn English, second number lesson, my early home. In that six number video, we are going to learn. So, last video, we had learned till this light gig. Now, we are going to learn from there. There was a plug boy, Dick. There was a plug boy. Means plug boy means there is a boy who guides a horse when it plug filled. When that boy is coming in this field to plug the field, means making soil soft with the help of horse, that is called a plug, and that boy's name was a Dick, who sometimes come into our field to pluck blackberries from the hedge, and sometime he was coming where that all the horses were there, and he want blackberries, and he pluck from the trees that blackberries. When he had eaten all he wanted, and when he get all that blackberries from this plant and eat, he would have what he called fun with the colt, and afterwards he won't do fun with the colts. So he want pleasure from these colts, so he throwing stones and sticks at them, and he throw stones towards that colts, he beating them. That Dick was a bad boy, he was beating that colts and sticks at them to make them gallop, and he was taking one stick and beating them and running behind them, and all the colts are running, gallop means running there from. We did not mind him much, and all these colts, those are just ignoring that boy, for we could gallop off, and we are that horse, that colts were running off and going in another place. But sometime a stone would hit and hurt us. But sometime that stones are hitting by the Dick, it was badly get hurt, some colts get injury maybe by this Dick. He was a really bad boy. Then one day he was at this game, and that Dick was playing same game to hitting to this all the colt, taking stick and running behind of them to by beating, and did not know that the master was in the next field, and that Dick, he don't know that master was coming and he was in the next field doing any work, and that master look all these things what that Dick was doing with the colts, but he was there watching what was going on and everything. That master had looked how the Dick was beating with the stone, with the stick to this colt. Over the hedge he jumped in a snap, and very fastly on the hedge he jumped, and very fastly come and catching Dick by the arm, and that master he hold Dick's arm, his hand and he gave him such a box on the ear as made him roar with the pain and surprise. And that master gave him such a box. Box means here a blow with the first. That master hold him, you can look here, that bad boy, and he hold his arm and he pull his ear also, and that boy was roar with the surprise and pain also. He don't understand how the master come here and he pull me and he doing something wrong with him now. As soon as we saw the master and that all the colt who looks that master is present there, we trotted up near to see what went on, and all the colts were come, trot means slowly come to near to the master and see what went on, and they looks what master was doing with this dick. So bad boy, he said, that master said, you are bad boy to the dick, bad boy to chase the colt. And why you are chasing colt? Just like that master asked to him, and you are such a bad boy, that master told to this dick. This is not the first time nor the second, but it shall be the last. And maybe that boy said to him, it is my first mistake, second mistake, but that master told him, it is of your last mistake only. Means that master don't want to allow that bad boy in this field again. He want to remove from this work to this boy. There, take your money and go home. That master said to that dick, take your money and go home and don't come again in my farm, in this field again. I shall not want you on my farm again. And just like that, that master said, don't come in my farm again. So we never saw Dick anymore. That all these colts did not saw Dick again in this field. Old Daniel, there was a old person whose name was Daniel, the man who looked after the horses. Instead of Dick, there is another person has come whose name is Daniel, and he was looking after that horses, colts, and taking care of them. Was just as gentle as our master. That Daniel was very nice, very kind person like a master. So we were well off, and all this colt were live with that Daniel also very nicely, and that was a good person like master. So that all story is about this Black Beauty and his mother also, whatever she told him. And this is of full novel, My Early Home. From that we have learned small part through this lesson. Thank you. Have a nice day.